Well, Bruno Fernandez has nicked it away and is charging forward and has put the ball in the back of the net. But it's a West Ham possession from the drop ball, because they were in possession when it hit John Moss. Both coaches seem to see the funny side.